I love being a scientist because I love learning about the natural world. There is a beautiful mystery in the natural world that we haven't figured out. And the process of science is fun in terms of going out in the field and conducting the work and finding those answers and learning just a little bit more about the world and how it works. I'm Erica Smithwick. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Geography at Penn State University. Geography is a wonderfully complex discipline, and that's why I love it. You can study anything from human geography, looking at social systems, to the physical geography end, which is where I am, looking at the environment. I've been doing research in South Africa since 2009. I was in the Dwesa-Kwebe Nature Reserve, which is a protected area that is forested in the Eastern Cape of South Africa, and I studied the amount of carbon that those forests hold, because we do not have a lot of information about the capacity of these forests to store or sequester carbon from the atmosphere. We also became very interested in how much these forests provided in terms of biodiversity, water holding capacity, wildlife habitat. I had a research award through the Fulbright program. I was lucky enough to bring my family. I had been studying there for many years, but had never had the opportunity to bring my family and share that experience with them. We often think, well, you know, women can have it all, or you can't have it all. But what I like to think about is you can have it all, just not necessarily at the same time. So there are periods of my life where I was very focused on my work. There are periods of my life where I spent more time and more energy as a mom. It would be very easy for me to work 80, 90 hours a week. It's very healthy, I think, that I don't, and that I come home and I take a break. My mind goes to other places, and I'm completely consumed with being a mom or being a wife. And so that brings balance back. I think academia is a wonderful place to work on what we call wicked problems, problems that are so complex that society hasn't quite figured out how to solve them. And so to be able to come to work every day and work with other smart people that are also intellectually curious about how to solve these wicked problems is actually quite fun. I then like being able to work with students and to inspire their learning and their curiosity. I want people to believe that they can do anything in science. Science is not the scary thing. You can do science, and in the meantime, you can have a lot of fun.